Hello, each and every one of you. My name is Dr. Babaja, aka Sharon Chapachole, voice of the voiceless. I am a concerned Muslim. I'm a Muslim born as a Muslim, raised as a Muslim. But I am concerned about my religion because I know Islam is perfect. There is nothing wrong with Islam, but there is something wrong with Muslims. My people, today, which religion, if you say which religion is violence in this world, let's check ourselves. Today, we the Muslims are the ones that are killing each other than any other religion in this world. Today, you go to Iraq, Sunnis are killing Shias. You go to Bahrain, you go to Iraq, Saudi Arabia. All this stuff are happening. Shias, they don't want to see. Sunnis, they don't want to see Shias. In Christianity, you have Buddhist, Catholic, Methodist, you name them. But do you hear these different branches in Christianity fighting each other, killing each other? No. So why we the Muslims? But today we the Muslims, we are killing each other than any religion. We the Muslims, Allah say in the Quran, Allah called on Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and tell Prophet Muhammad, lakum dinikum waliya din, follow your religion. Don't tell other people their religion is bad. Don't tell other people their religion is evil. Allah said, we, the Muslim men, we can marry with Christian women. We can invite Christians. We can live with them in peace. We can love. We can share our joy. We can do football with them. So why don't we, the Muslims? What is wrong with us? But we, the Muslim today, we are the enemies of ourselves. Most of this bad name, we, the Muslim, are hearing, let's take ourselves and take ourselves back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is nothing wrong with Islam, but there is something wrong with some of us. Today you go to Iraq, you just cannot imagine how can you hate this person, because this person is another branch of Islam. This person also is another branch of Islam. You go to Somalia, Al-Shabaab is killing our own Muslim people without noticing, because they are idolatry. You go to Afghanistan, Taliban and other people are killing our own Muslims. You go to Nigeria. These are the stuff that are happening today. But at the end of the day, we still call ourselves as Muslim, as we are peaceful. I know our religion is peaceful, but some of us are not acting peaceful. Please, my people, let us take ourselves back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. God loves all of us. Whether you're Christian, you're Buddhist, whatever you are, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves all of us. But today, we the Muslims, we are the one who are giving bad name to our religion, because we are the one who are killing each other than any other religion in this world. Islam is perfect. There is nothing wrong with Islam, but there is something wrong with us. Sometimes I sit and wonder, which kind of Quran are this Muslim in the Middle East, what are they reading? Today, the action that you, the Muslim in the Middle East, are doing is putting some of we the Muslim in the diaspora in danger. I have some Muslim friends, sometimes they don't pray at work. If I ask them, they say they didn't want people to know they are Muslim, just because of the act that is happening in the Middle East today. I don't say all you Arab people are bad. It's not all you black people are bad. But some of us are very bad. Please, let's take ourselves back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's love ourselves. Where is the love that Allah is saying we have to love each other with the Muslims? I want to take this opportunity and call on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bring peace in Somalia. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this holy month of Ramadan to bring peace in Somalia. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring peace in Afghanistan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring peace in Syria. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring peace in Iraq. I want to take this opportunity in this holy month of Ramadan and call on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bring peace in Nigeria and all over inside the world. May Allah bring peace in the global world. Thank you, each and every one of you. My name is Dr. Babaja, aka Sharon Chapachole, voice of the voiceless. I'm just a concerned Muslim. God bless you all. Bye-bye. Thank you.